understand is to perceive patterns. Now, of course, what this means is that true comprehension comes when the dots are revealed and you get Stephen Johnson's long view and you see the big picture. This is the idea about patterns, 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 recurring patterns across different scales of reality. You know, Paul Stamets talks about the mycelial archetype and how the information sharing systems that comprise the internet look exactly like computer models of dark matter in the universe, look exactly like the neurons in a brain. They all share the same intertwinkled filamental structure. It's the rise of networkism as big data advocates talk about how man-made systems are looking exactly like natural systems. The more we can measure, the more we can visualize, the more we can visualize, the more expands our consciousness by seeing these recurring patterns across scales of reality. It blows my mind, and I think that technology increasingly is becoming an expander of human consciousness. It extends our thought, reach, and vision and revealing so much more. It's like, whereas once I was blind, now I can see. Jeffrey West from the Santa Fe Institute is telling us that cities are really like organisms, you know, alleys are like capillaries. How is it possible that a man-made artificial technological system is behaving like a natural system? The more efficient it becomes, the more it's starting to look like nature. Really interesting, weird stuff. You know, but it makes me optimistic. It's like when Stephen Johnson says, look, if we can understand all this stuff, we can, I mean, anything becomes possible, right? It's the adjacent possible, standing as a sort of shadow future, a map of all the ways the present can reinvent itself. It's beautiful stuff.